start making a little vlog here and there. I've had heaps of people message me and be like, oh, you should start making a vlog. So I literally was sitting down and I was like, I'm just gonna grab my camera and just start and see what happens. So here we are. So I would really love to know what kind of videos you want to see. If you want to see like everyday life vlogs or just random vlogs. We're literally about to head out shortly and go food shop, so that'll be nice. And we're gonna have a sushi night, which will be really, really nice. Hopefully we don't mess it up too bad. Let's go.
So Bella, what are we up to?
Going to Colombia.
Which
not
is
really. No, the Colombia.
The country?
Beach. No, the Colombia beach. Oh wait, further down. The beach club. Okay. Have some cocktails and some, I don't know. What are we gonna eat? Some crackers.
I don't know,
cheese?
some sliders.
Some sliders. What are sliders chips? Oh, they're like these. Sliders? No, they're like mini.
No, I'm, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Those are the sliders I'm talking about, at least. Okay, yeah, transition. You ready?
Okay, wait, am I gonna spin?
No, you're not spinning, I'm spinning.
Oh, okay. Thanks. I don't know, I think I'm gonna start with the slider.
Oh, bro, do this.
Okay, yeah, give me one too, but. Let's.
Do you want a chip as well?
No, let's see this first.
So, this is what we call a slider.
Slider. I mean, usually that's what you put on your foot, but
it's a mini hamburger. But Philip seems to think that a slider is a shoe, which kind of it makes sense. But this just slides in your mouth.
Well, it doesn't.
It does. Like,
no, that doesn't slide in your mouth.
Do you want a slide?
Yeah, I want a mini hamburger.
There you go. Buon appetito.
Yum.
Oh, it's got a pickle in it.
I'll get that off.
Huh?
Get that off.
You don't want a pickle?
Yuck.
Oh, you know that. Yes.
Oh wow, okay. That's gonna do well on YouTube. We're at the beach by Colombia now.
Yeah.
Colombia Beach Club.
And it's
nice and warm. And let's go pick him up.
Okay.
Okay.
We're replicating a GTA 5 heist.
Go
pass.
I go pass. No, but I said give me the jump. Oh, jump.
Open the door.
Jump. Oh, Bella. You have one too. And one for Nathan last as well. There's four.
Oh, nice.
Four tanks.
Yeah.
Seriously, we could take over Cyprus with four tanks. What are we doing now?
We just went and got dessert.
And the boss is ordering food?
Yeah, some more, I don't even know, what is he getting, sushi?
No, he's getting quesadillas and some nachos. He's going Mexican today.
Oh, I love that, maybe I should.
Oh, Isaac, and some guacamole, please. Let's go, he already knows.
I don't really like guacamole.
Excuse me? This vlog is, yeah, thank you for today. Oh, it bounced out. Welcome to our life. Let's put your sunglasses on, it's like safety. Isaac's throwing is so bad.
No, it's not.
Finally, after...
No, it's not.
50th try.
No, it's...
Did you hear that pop?
100% accuracy on her.
That was good. Really.
These two are like children.
Yeah?
Bella, I'm gonna hand you back the camera.
Okay, well, I'm gonna...
Oh, actually, we have to discuss my rates as cameraman too.
Oh, okay.
So we just came back from our little errand we were running.
Yeah.
Yeah, and now we are back to the beach. I'm gonna zoom out a bit here. We're back to the beach.
Look how many boats there are.
Beautiful, small little boats here just laying. And then you have the big, big cargo. We even have a big military ship. It's super nice.
It's like sunset at the moment, but we're on our way to the supermarket now to get some sushi.
Sushi night.
Have a sushi night with Philip, Issa, his little brother.
some sushi supplies.
Yeah, we're having nigiri.
We head home and we start making some food.
Yeah.
I'm super hungry.
Are you?
Yes, I'm super hungry.
Okay, we need to make sure we cook.
Making a lot, huh?
Yeah, we need to make a lot. We'll make like 50 pieces.
50 pieces?
Yeah.
Per person, right?
Yeah.
So what do we need on the list?
Everything.
Start off with the fish.
Always start with bananas.
But that's so boring. I like to go for the fun. Nice. Good job. Well, I'm just gonna cut this and then we're gonna go to the fish and the meat and the fun stuff. I'm just gonna...
Need to get lots of bananas.
Okay, well I'm...
Okay, we can go... We'll go get fish.
Yeah, okay.
Fisk! I'm learning my Swedish.
Yeah.
Go get one.
Okay, peanut, just... chocolate, M&M's.
Oh, but okay.
Yeah.
Throw them in there. Mm. Oh, yogurt's boring. We like unhealthy stuff.
What?
Nothing. You take the cart. Oh, no. Bella, they changed it. This used to be ice cream.
Oh, it used to be Ben and Jerry's. Sure, let's see if we can get...
Oh, and here is the fish.
Oh.
The fish. We need one of those. We need that one, yeah. Or maybe one of these.
Actually, this looks better. This looks a bit more rich. Hang on, what's cheaper? Wait, that's 74.
This one looks so much nicer, actually, when I think about it. I didn't know they had you here in the store, Bella. Sorry. Sorry. Oh, that was funny, but not to hurt. Okay, my brother. That used to be you. Maybe those were your cousins.
1 kilo of salmon. We look at how big this list is.
Okay, sounds good. Oh, I have to say, something pretty cool that they have here in Cyprus, they have a look, is this.
Yeah.
It's like an escalator. And
look at this.
Here it is. Super smart. Bella. Bella, are you good? So now we just need, what do we need?
Salami, cheese, rice, wasabi.
Yeah, so like I was saying, boring shit.
Hey. Yeah, but who makes you breakfast every day?
Yeah, you do. But, you know.
Rice,
and then we...
wasabi, soy sauce.
We
have chopsticks. Oh, and the sushi roll. Do we need seaweed?
Let's just run down to the ocean and get some before we go home.
Okay.
Oh, so funny. No, but we do need seaweed.
It's on the pit.
Yeah, I know. It's on the pit. Also, I think your muscles are a bit, you know, non-existent. That's why. Oh, sorry. Now we're in the elevator with a beautiful lining. And we're a big, big, fat cart with a bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
She got her coffee, though, so she can't.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you push this yourself?
No.
Maybe. Watch your hit someone. Nobody. Yeah, look, I'm gonna help you, otherwise we're gonna have to contact the insurance company on a trolley. All this stuff now.
Yeah.
Bella loves to organize everything here in her drawers.
Huh?
You love organizing your stuff over here. Everything has its own drawer.
Yeah, right.
Maxi thinks you're being boring. He's yawning. He's like, come on.
Yeah.
No, he's like, give me some sushi. Bring out the fish.
Where is the fish?
The fish is somewhere.
Somewhere.
Here you go.
Thanks, guys. So I'm gonna finish unpacking here. Maxi, you excited for some sushi? Tess. Bakitas. Bakitas.
Guys, so we didn't end up making sushi last night because I realized that you have to cook the sushi rice like 12 hours before. So I prepared some rice earlier, as in last night. Sushi rice is actually quite technical to make. So you've got to add like sugar and white rice vinegar and stuff. But I prepared some earlier. So I was like, no, we should just make it tomorrow. So now it's Sunday night. We're going to have sushi tonight. So we've got our fish. Soy sauce, obviously. You can't have sushi without this stuff. Wasabi. I love wasabi. A lot of people don't. My, I don't even know what you call this. Sushi rack. And chopsticks. So yeah. Oh, and ginger. Love ginger. Yeah. Let's see if this is an epic fail or if it's a success. Alrighty. So I've got my salmon. We will open this all the way up. Oh wow. This is so nice. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Yum. I could honestly eat this raw. Maybe I'm weird, but I could definitely. I think that's all we got. Alright, so I'm gonna cut these up into little slices and like that go on top of the rice. So like maybe I'll insert a picture here of what I'm trying to do. It's just like a rice bowl with a piece of salmon on the top. It's so simple, but it's so nice. And then you dip it in the soy sauce with ginger on top, bit of wasabi. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna try and replicate this picture that you can see here. Wish me luck. Alrighty, so I think I really hope this is a sharp knife because that's what I need. If I, I'm gonna start up like this. If anyone here is a professional chef, I'm really sorry if I'm cutting this like super wrong, but I will do my best. Like that, yeah? I really, really hope this is gonna work because this was otherwise be a waste. So make like an egg shape. Like this. This is actually, I think it's looking pretty good. And then you put the salmon on the top, like this. Wow. That actually doesn't look half bad. I'm gonna get a plate and start putting them on a plate. So it looks presentable. So this is number one. I think that turned out okay. I'm gonna put this like that. I mean, look, it's no Nobu, but I don't think it's bad. I think it's okay. I don't know how good I am at doing this. Looks so nice. Wow. Maxi, what do you think? I think that one there's the winner. Oh, wow. I'm actually not bad at this.
Not that you can't eat them, it's just like the fancy places do.
Okay.
But we're not fancy again, so we'll eat them all day.
Okay. It's like blood that's like discolored from the fish.
Okay, we'll make one. I want to see you make one.
I do this, you do that.
Hey?
I do this, and you do that.
Okay, alright.
I have to give myself some credit. I'm unreal at making these things. I'm like, can I eat this?
Yeah, but do you want some sauce, or do you just want to eat it raw?
Yeah. You want to get the dog food, aka the Issa food?
Who wants to eat it?
You later anyways.
Yeah, but it's not the rice and soy sauce.
Oh, that's the molding of the rice.
Yeah.
Yeah. That looks good. Wow. What do you think?
That is the ugliest one.
Make one yourself.
Focus, focus, focus. Wait, I'm gonna try and get focus.
So I'm not gonna make sushi.
Okay, you guys, what is this?
Look as well.
Look at that.
Wait. I have a really good idea. I need some rice.
I don't care.
I've given up.
The smallest one.
What do you mean you've given up?
I have rice in my hair. Yeah. You know what? Whenever I cook, I get food everywhere, including my hair. I think they all can, yeah.
Sorry. Took the wrong fish.
This was a really good success. Thanks for the help. Yeah, I think it turned out good. So.
Yeah, but we have a few more to make.
Yeah.
But,
yeah.
That's been a day in our life, I guess.
If you want to see more, if you want to see more of these sort of day in the life vlogs, especially with these guys, like, yeah, just
go to the link in the description.
Check it out. It's good. What are you doing?
Oh!
Anyway, I'm going to end the vlog here because we're going to go eat this and, yeah. And we're, oh my god. And we're going
to
hopefully enjoy it.
It didn't even throw.
Anyway, I'm going to end the vlog here, but this is the outcome. I think we did good. And yeah, let me know if you guys want to see more of this amazing sushi. And if you want the recipe as well, just let me know.
The recipe
is fish and salmon rice. And rice. I don't think they need a recipe for this.
Some people might.
Ciao.